I'm Barry Sando, president of First American Mortgage Information Services Group. I nominated Lewis Hill for the Eagle Award because of his leadership, persistence, and passion. A passion that encompasses everything he does in business, in his personal life, and while serving the community and others. Combining the industry power of First American with Lewis's expertise has created a commercial real estate services division that continues to grow and expand, both in services and in market share. Congratulations, Lewis. We're very proud of you.
Just let me fly with the eagles to places I've never seen. I want to soar and die until my spirit feels so alive.
Our company was started in 1988. I founded the company and we sold the company in 1995 to First American. And it was the first entry for First American into the commercial market at that point. I like to think that our success has been by choice and not by chance. The key to our success has been in-house development of new products, services, and listening to our customers the way we deliver our products. The most powerful lesson leadership has taught me is that success in leadership is determined by the degree of control released. And leadership teaches decision making. A good decision never gets worse, only better. But a bad decision never gets better, only worse. So as a leader, I am a servant to those that I lead and the decisions they make, both good and bad. The Eagle Award will always symbolize to me my personal achievement and ongoing duty and servant to those that I lead and serve in my company as well as those that I serve in the community. Each division has their own customer base. In the commercial tax division, we have about 300 commercials. Yeah, they're running 5 times a day on all channels. Oh, God.